What's that sound? That's a shark! That's a shark! That's a shark! Get up! Get up! Get up! Hello everybody and welcome back to some more Stranded Deep. Today I decided we're gonna play this again. Because you really seem to like it. And I'm glad because I like it as well. It's a really, really cool game. So you guys want me to either make this taller or put a roof on. And it's pretty 50-50. So I really don't know what to do. I think I might put a roof on right now, and then I might make a hole somewhere and some staircase up to there, so I have a two-floor house with a nice patio or something up there. I think that will look great. I think that looks nice. As of now, I would like to try some fishing. So to do some fishing, you need stuff, and I haven't really done fishing so far, so I don't know if we can play some sort of net. So I think we might have to catch fish using the fishing spear. Now I think I have some fishing spear in one of these, if I'm not completely. Yeah, there we go. There it is. I don't really know how this is done. I have no clue how this is done. Do I just jump in? Is that the way it works? Do I go swimming? Oh, that's a stingray. Can I capture a stingray? Let's try. Please don't let there be a shark. Oh god, I was being out of air. I don't think I can capture a stingray. Oh no. What's that sound? That's a shark! That's a shark! That's a shark! Get up! 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 Oh my god! Oh! It didn't attack me. It did not attack me. But damn, that was close. So, fishing is not... Oh, maybe I need to throw this. Ha! No. Horrible. Can't get this back up. I'd like to throw the spear at the shark. Maybe that works. I don't think that's a good idea. I don't want to mess with the shark. Oh, there it is. And I missed. Yeah, I'm not going to go. I'm not going to take that spear back. That spear can suck it. So, I think we're going to stick with some basic crabs for now. Crabs are easy to kill. Right, we have two small meats, and I think there's one. Oh, we have some coconuts here as well. We can eat them, right? We don't need to drink this shit. I have plenty of water to go around. No need to drink some filthy coconut water, man. No. There's one more coconut half here somewhere.
Hello, coconut half.
There's no coconut halves here. Now we have two pieces of meat floating in the air, right above the campfire there. But we're gonna smoke them in a bit, I think. But for now, we're totally fine. Gonna have a little bit of drink. Right, let's go see if we find some more cool stuff. Let's actually keep the axe for now. The palm fronds, we don't really need them, so I'm gonna put them 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna put them right down there. The hammer, don't need the hammer because we're going to go explore. So we're going to put the hammer right there on the floor. Lovely stuff. So we have the axe and the compass, and that's all I need. So last time we went south, didn't we? We went straight south. So what if we go over there now to that island? Yep, let's do that. Okay, let's go over here and see if we find some cool stuff. I'd like to find the engine, right? And build the, the motor for the boat. I think that would be cool to find, but, I mean, one can only hope, right? Total eclipse of your heart. Do I need wood, by the way? I can't remember. I think I used up almost all the wood that I had, but I don't think I need any wood. So I'm not going to collect any wood at all. I'm just going to collect all the cool stuff that I find. And if I would have been really smart now, I could have taken the torch with me. But I didn't do that because I'm not very smart. There's a bucket over there. I could take the bucket with me. I mean, I don't really need buckets. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna leave the bucket, man. I don't need any more buckets. Oh, stones! I don't have any... Or rocks. I don't have any rocks there. So I'm gonna take all the rocks with me that I can find. Anything else valuable? Like, rocks are super valuable to me right now. I don't like to say it, but rocks are valuable to me. Because I'm out of rocks on my island, so I'm gonna take them with me. Okay, so my island is the one over there. Yeah, that one it is. So I need, if I go, oh my god, I already forgot which one is my island. Oh god, that was a, don't spin that much. Don't spin that much, get back on. That's my island over there. So if I go to that one and then to that one, right? So that one over there is my island. Can I see it somehow? Yeah, that's mine. It's big. The biggest island is my island. Oh, that's a shark fin over there. I saw the shark fin. Oh, you cheeky bastard. Okay, well, this was a pretty boring island. and it is getting really, really dark. I'm gonna cut this tree down. And I'm gonna rotate it so that I know which way is my island if I ever get lost. Okay, I didn't even cut it down. Great, I need to aim down. Brilliant. Like that. Now we know that that island over there is my island, right? If we ever get lost. Brilliant, okay. Let's go on the sail again. Let's go to this island. There's a bigger one over there. I will go to that one at some point. But for now, I think it's getting late, so I want to go home. Yeah, I'm gonna go home. Oh, the dark frightens me a little bit. Please tell me this is my home. Please tell me it is my home. There's a lot of... I think there's some stuff on the beach there that is blinking. Yep, this is definitely my home. Oh, good. Great. So, it actually points towards the right position. I am gonna leave my raft right here on this place. Oh, there's a floating thing over there again. So that I know that I need to go towards that island over there. Oh, plank scrap! I had plank scrap over here. That's nice. Didn't know I had plank scrap. While it's raining like this, we could actually check the crafting on the here and see if there's anything. Like the spear gun is something that I would really like to make, but I don't have an air tank. And as far as I'm concerned, I can't even craft an air tank. So I need to find that. Oh, the fucking bats are back. I think there's a torch here somewhere. Oh, I saw it. There we go. Now we can actually see stuff. Sorry, I know you guys, some of you told me that I shouldn't play too much in the dark because you can't see. And that's because of YouTube's compression system of the files. Because even like this, I can sort of see quite fine where I'm supposed to go. But you guys can't see anything. So I'm going to keep the torch on when it's nighttime. And that way you can follow along a little bit better. And if the sun could come up... Oh, it's going to come up. Oh, great. Oh, let's just look at this. It's going to be dark now, but let's just look at this, man. Look at that view. All right, it is getting light. I am thirsty, so we're going to drink a little bit. Okay, great. We're not thirsty anymore. Let's go straight away to the other island. Let's just take the compass out to see that I'm not going somewhere I've already been. Nope. I'm going towards north. Good. All right. Let's go to the next island and see if we can find more parts to the... engine. Oh god, that was a shark. That was a shark. I almost got killed by the shark. Okay, so that sound, when that sound appears, that's a shark. Great, I know now more stuff. The question is, can I kill the shark once I get the spear gun? Because man, killing a shark, huh? That's like the shark and the snakes in this game are basically the only thing that can kill me. Apart from myself, of course, because I'm an idiot. But if I can kill the sharks, like all the sharks, every shark there is, if I can kill all of them, they won't even bother me anymore. But I know it's a game, so they will probably respawn. But the thought of it is kind of soothing. And I know that there is a bigger island over there somewhere. I need to check on my horizon there. Yeah, there it is. On my right side on the screen right now. There is a big island, so we're gonna go there after we've been to this one. All right, it's pointing towards the new island that we're gonna go to. Man, this is a big place. Looks almost identical to my place. Almost. Ooh, corrugated metal. Or corrugated scrap, I should say. What do we have here? We have refined axe, torch, and a jerry can. Well, let's take the whole thing with me. See if we can find some more stuff. Oh, another crate. I like crates, I don't know why. Oh, I thought it was an engine, but it's a label maker. Oh, what the hell? Band-aid. Well, let's take it with me. I don't care. Oh, I thought I found the engine for a while there. Did you hear my excitement? Oh, well. Aw. 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 Bucket over there. I don't need buckets anymore, right? I have my fair share of buckets. And if I need them, I can just go to the closest island and I'll find one. So there's no real need for me to... Oh, a console. Tab to open. Refined axe. Well, we can take it, right? Okay, guys. Fucking just jump. Hold your thumbs. Cross your fingers. Let's see if there's an engine here. A machete. A strong cutting tool with good durability. Useful for chopping trees. Oh, let's take the whole crate. Fuck it. Oh my god. So we have a bunch of crates. And the machete. Oh, that is so cool. I'm really happy with that. Let's take the tarp with me as well. I don't know if I need the tarp, but I'll take it either way. Okay, and let's go to the other island over over there. And let's chop down a tree so we can, if we ever get lost again, I know which way to go. I'm gonna do that with every island. Just to be safe, you know, I don't wanna lose my way when I'm out scavenging. That's gonna fall perfectly. Right, there it is. My island is right over there. Yep, it is. Nice. Okay, let's go. Well, there's an island there as well. First, we go to the big one. I like the big islands because they usually contain more stuff, it feels like. And so far, only the big islands has had a treasure chest of sorts in it. You know. Does anybody of you know if loot respawns in the game? Some sort? Or like, if I've been to a shipwreck and taken the chest out of there, does the chest respawn at some point? Because I know that the world isn't procedurally generated anymore. So if there is no engine anywhere to be found, then I hope the loot kind of respawns in some way, so there's a chance of the engine appearing, I hope. But if you guys know, then let me know down below, because I'm not educated enough to be Alright, I've been to that island over there. That's the one I was to previously. And that is a boat. Oh, yes! And there's a chest up there. Fuck, a bucket and a jerry can. Small locker, come on. Label maker. I already have a label maker, so I need a flare gun and a bucket. Don't need that. And a fire torch. Bloody hell! We can take the flare gun. Let's take the flare gun and shoot it when it's dark. Might look kind of cool. Okay, let's run around some more and see if we can find some valuable stuff. Some tarp. A tarp is always nice. I could make my, you know, if I improve my house, I could make the walls out of tarp by now. I have so much tarp. This island seems to be pretty empty, if you ask me. It's not really anything. Not even corrugated scrap. But we're gonna go out there and search the shipwreck out there. Maybe that contains an engine. I'd really like to find the engine, man. I just want to find the engine. Just please let me find the engine. Come on. Propeller. Oh my... No! Shit! I'm really curious as to what these are. Like, these handles. You see? They look kind of wonky. I wish I could... Oh, I'm up on the boat, apparently. Aha! So that's why they are orange. It's because I can jump on them. Ah, and this is orange as well. I see now. I see! I'm learning stuff. Well, I think that is this island. Let's go to the next one. Yep, let's go over there. No, 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 don't tip the boat. Don't tip the boat. And once we've checked this island out, I think it's time to go back home and put some stuff in some chests and organize stuff. You know? Alright, alright, alright. This looks kind of empty. Doesn't seem to have a lot of stuff on it. Let's just quickly go here and just have a quick look and see if we see anything valuable. You know, this island is explored, it's tiny and it's useless. I don't like it. We're gonna go to the next one and then we're gonna go home. And we might continue building the house. Cause I need a nice house. I'm starting to become rich. Oh, and there's an island behind there as well. Look! Right there! Cool, cool, cool stuff, cool stuff. For some reason, when I'm sailing, I can't do anything with my arms. I need to hold on. And by the looks of it, I'm not even holding on. I'm just floating. There's nothing here. We're gonna gamble now, boys. We are gonna gamble. We're gonna go to that island over there, and hopefully that's my home. Because I really don't remember anymore. I don't know what I'm gonna do if that's not my home. I think I might, you know, build a temporary shelter and sleep the night and wait until it's light outside so I can continue searching for my home. But it sure does look like my island. It is kind of big. I have some news for you guys. This is not my home. It's not my home. Oh, I've already been here. Yes, I have. Okay, brilliant. Great, great. Goody, grady, grady. Goody, grady. I think that over there. No! No, I put a tree here. Look! You see? So, that over there is my home. I'm gonna go there then. Like, right now. You know what? This ain't my home either. Piece of shit, me. I can't even... I'm lost at sea. I'm hungry. I'm scared. Okay, this looks quite promising, but At the same time, it doesn't, because I didn't have a boat on my island. We need to stop right now, because I'm getting thirsty and hungry. So we need to get some coconuts. Because without them nuts, I'm going to die. Oh, my raft. Oh, my house. Oh, I found home. Oh my god, I think I've been on the water now for a good half an hour, 30 minutes. And I only just now found my island. Oh my god, I've missed you so much. You don't even know how much I've missed you. I'm home. Oh, fucking finally, man. That took forever. Oh my god, I have so much stuff as well. Put it over there, it's gonna be the wrong way. But I don't care. There we go. We have more crates. More stuff. Oh yes, I'm all full on water. Okay, let's actually, for the fun of it, let's try out one of the machetes and see how good it is. Oh my god, at chopping down a tree. 9, 10, 11. That's worse than my refined axe. My refined axe is better than, oh, but it might be stronger. I don't even know. Oh, let's take this with me home. Man, these sticks fly really far as soon as I just start chopping them up. Don't like that. Can I make floor using tarp? Can I? No, I can't. Okay, I can only use floor to make walls. Jesus Christ, these sticks just keep on flying. Every time I hack them to pieces, they just fly off into space. And I have to collect them again. So my roof is just about done, but I have one slight, little tiny bitsy problem. For some reason, I can't place a roof or a floor right there. Let me show you what happens. So if I take building, wood foundation, no, floor, and place it here, it breaks. I can't place anything here, and I don't know why. I just don't know why I can't place anything there. So I was wondering if I could place some steps here and make this like the entrance to the upper level. Maybe. How do you like that? Let's try that out. Let's get some more wooden sticks, and let's see if we can place them. We can place them either like this, or like that, or like this. The choice is, or like this, of course. We can place them like that as well. I think I want to keep them like this, I think. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. So now we have a way of getting on top, and we can easily get to our beds as well. And it's like a nice little house, this. I'm really liking this. So the error turned out to be okay. I might do some sort of half wall all around the top there, and then make maybe some walls around this, and put a simple roof on that, and then it'll look, and then it'll be complete. But if you guys have any suggestions as to how you would like me to continue building the house, then leave a comment down below. There's also been a discussion on whether or not I should build some sort of staircase up to the mountain there and make some sort of outpost up there. I could do that as well, but I just need to collect a fuck ton of resources. But I'll figure something out, you know, I'll figure something out. So if you would like that, then, you know, tell me that as well. Just leave your thoughts down below. So that was everything for this time. I do hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, don't forget to leave a like, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.